gave opening statements today in the second-degree murder trial of Brian Gibson. He's charged with shooting and killing Larry Davis in January of 2018. Prosecutors say Davis was in Gibson's South Shreveport home when Gibson shot and killed him. Gibson's attorneys are using Louisiana's Stand Your Ground law to defend him.